It's probably the world's most underestimated instrument, at least in North America. It's like an external human lung. You can very, very precisely control the sound that you're making. I started small. I started when I was 11 in retirement homes. In fact, the first times that I performed, my mom actually did all the announcing for me because I was too scared to hold the microphone. I've done almost every type of gig you could imagine, from concert halls to the Stampede Parade in Calgary. I started to compete internationally. A few years later, I decided that I wanted to make a career, so I went to Toronto, which is the only city in North America where you can do a degree in classical accordion performance, all three degrees, undergrad, master's, doctoral. I want to play until the day that I can't hold the instrument anymore, and I hope that that happens after I've passed away. I don't ever want to not play.
CTV, proud to support the 2016 Lieutenant Governor of Alberta Emerging Artist Awards.